Veteran film director, producer and actor Roy De Silva has passed away.
According to family members, he passed away this morning at the Sri Jayawardenepura hospital due to a heart attack. He was 80 years old at the time of his demise. Born on the 30th of August in 1937 in Colombo, the name Roy De Silva is written in gold in the history of Sri Lankan cinema. His contribution towards the enrichment of Lankan cinema as an actor, director, producer, screenwriter and a background musician was humongous.